the clock upon the wall. This is the story of us all. This is the first sound of a newborn child before he starts to crawl. This is the war that's never won. This is a soldier and his gun. This is the mother waiting by the phone, praying for her son. Pictures of you.
After the fall, we'll shake it off. Show me the way. Oh. senior prom.
Don't be quiet. Come your hands off. Go, go.
Oh!
Playboy Mansion. He's sure that they have great food there. Yeah, he's there for the food. It's the pool. If you could participate in any event in American history, what would it be? I would go back to any university to land on the moon. Is Bridget plans after high school, go on a mission, play college baseball, become a rich dentist, and marry the girl of his dreams. His favorite high school memory? State basketball with Jordan, Brady, and Casey Miller. It all started with a pat on the back, Ritalin, and the amazing Casey Miller karate kick, followed by a water bucket thrown in his face. Love you guys.
If you want to participate in American history, you'd like to go back and see Abraham Lincoln's time in office, because he was born on his birthday. After high school, he plans to go on an LDS mission, go to college, start a family. Favorite memory is
go to college, be a sports trainer, get really rich, and get married. His favorite high school memory, winning my last football game against Century. Chef. What's your favorite high school memory? When we beat Century and everyone was outside chanting for the team. It was like we had won the state championship.
He doesn't want to be the superhero. He wants to be Robin so he can be cold and swing man. He can go anywhere in the world. Be Australia. And he really would like to go back in history and be in the Civil War. He plans to go to college after high school
and become a business owner. Go to college, fight out the dragons, serve my God in the mission field, play drums in a band, and become a professional wrestler. His favorite high school memory? AJ and I had this really intense moment in the bathroom when the lights went out on us and we ran out of toilet paper and, well, that's the end of the story.
After high school, he hopes to go to BYU for a year, go on a mission, come back, and marry a hot lady with a beautiful mind. His favorite memory, watching the basketball team take the state championship, Sam Yoshida.
say they care and they just might. I run away with you if things don't go as planned. Planning B could be a gamble, I've already rolled the dice. I spit and stutter, stuff and clutter, worries in my worried corner. Maladjusted, just untrusted, rusted, sometimes brilliant, busted thoughts. Think I'll stay for a while, I'm intrigued and I'm red as a newborn, white as a corpse. Promise that to try not to fuck with your mind. Promise that to mind if you go your way and I go mine. I promise that to lie if I'm looking you straight in the eye. I promise that to try not to let you down. I am elated, I am all smiles invaded in my man bites dog down with his Spanish name.
Where begins everybody walks in? Goodness be the way of the day. no good. Wonderful pass inside, they miss. Well, I'm not sure Boone got a rebound there, bouncing the floor first. There's a great plenty of time left. First score to get another one. And they still have a foul to get before they can shoot a one-on-one. Basketball.
Make some noise, make noise!
Baseline drive back to hit. There's another steal. Another point. He threw that intentionally off the rim, didn't he?
I think so.
There's a shot in. 3-7 when it's more than that, so. Not looking too good for Bonneville. Nearly a carry and a nice pass into Clayson, his first goal. Need the hot hand. And here comes another one. Wow. Something in that, you know, that gives a little insight of what these guys are like. I remember that Bruins squad that won the title a couple years ago. They were a fine basketball team. Oh, the pass wanted a slam dunk, and they got it from Austin. They heard this. Whoa, look at that. Look at, they were there, fired up. That was an adrenaline boost to them.
That got that sea of green moving over there.
They're about 8 seconds away from us. Smith behind the back dribble. 2-1.
Well, there you go. That says the whole thing for the Burley season.
Well, if that wasn't the act.
think you're special. You do. I can see it in your eyes.
Are you recording it now?
Yep.
Yeah, I can hold steady.
I didn't think so.
Yeah.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this task and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.